Metal, what is this place?
Alright, listen up, Hardboiled. I'm no ordinary chicken. I work for an organization known as SARS.
Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome?
The Search and Rescue Strike Force. I was investigating reports of strange abductions in this area involving chicken. My investigations have led me here to this pork processing plant and penitentiary.
Penitentiary?
Oh, aye.
Up until now, we've only been able to find the processing portions of this plant. But somewhere within this facility, they also keep and slaughter chicken.
Oh man, let's put an end to that.
Aye, but first, I need to update SARS. And for that, I'll need you to help me get my stuff.
All right, I'll help. I might find out how Pootski is tied up in all of this.
Let's go!
Thank you.
Wait. Without weapons, we'll be sitting ducks in there. Those box things in the ceiling are turrets.
Good call.
look for explosives. We can blast through walls like that one.
That could be the little guy's stash. Whoa! So I'm supposed to look like these fools?
Status report. 3 submarines ready to leave, sir.
And Putski.
This submarine arrived at Jungliana this morning.
Make sure the savant receives his pork reward.
Leave at once.
Yes, sir.
You. Leave at once.
You are blocking the way.
So this is how Putski comes back to life. I wonder what's in Jungliana.
Channel them. Oh, can't wait to get my stuff back. Almost there.
Are you done yet?
And presto! I'm going in. Ha! I found my gun! I can ride shotgun now. I'll be your gunner if you pick me up. Come on, let's go get your stuff back.
Thank you.
Right, let me work my magic.
Metal?
What? I'm busy!
Attention all personnel! Two chicken spies have stolen our secret recipe! The bigger one is disguised like a G-man! Free dental to the bird that brings me their heads!
Almost there!
Almost done?
Aye, almost there! Okay, I'm done! Let's go!
Wait! That disguise no longer works.
All these dead chickens. They must come from somewhere.
Hey, I still have my map.
Thank you.
Hey, that's my stuff. Great! I found my boomstick.
Mine's still bigger.
Who is this hero?
Oh, free dental, here I come. Sir, the plan worked. What do I do now? Okay, I'll relay the message. Hey, my boss told me to keep you here. And to use deadly force if necessary, okay?
Boom! You're dead.
Ha ha ha! She can strike back! Come, my rubber-suited employees! A bucket of pork to the bird that eliminates the big chicken! Not motivated enough? Atrillion, 2 weeks holiday for each chicken slaughtered. An instant promotion to the bird that deals the killing shot. You'll also be named Employee of the Month next month. It's so hard finding good help these days. I guess I'll have to lead by example.
Looks like he dropped something.